father, Edgar Gray, he completely restored it along with this little 2 horsepower cushion cub. Totally rebuilt it from the ground up. And when he passed away, he left it to my grandson, which is my son. And that's when we got into showing them. And after going to a few shows, well, they're just sitting there idling. We got to thinking one day, well, it'd be nice if they were doing something. So I come up with the idea of building this, get up here, and using a pump jack that they used to pump water, a cut wood, and designed this whole thing here, drew it out on plywood, cut it out. Been using it now for years. Everybody seems to like it when they come around. And funny enough, there's more people more curious about how it works than what it's doing.
Mm-hmm.
Most people go around back, stand there and watch the mechanism, and before they do the engine, because they can't figure out how it's doing. Now this little break and strand cut up. Got a gear reduction drive that my brother bought down in Fort Meade, Florida at the Georgia Flywheelers show. Bought it, no idea what to do with it. Took it home and lay in the yard for about 10 years. And we were at another show one time and I saw something rigged up like this. And I told my brother, I said, hey, that gear drive you got laying around there, I said, we could do something like that. So I come back and sat down and drew up something and come up with this idea here. And, this engine, I'm assuming was on a washing machine or something like that, being a kickstart. I'm not sure what year it is, but it's a fairly old engine. I've had people tell me that they've never seen this type of carburetor on an engine like that. So, I'm not really sure what it originally come off of, but more people have suggested it looks like a washing machine. But, this gear drive, last year right here, I had a gentleman come along and stand here about 30 minutes watching that gear drive, gear reduction. He told me he worked all his life in a plant that had every gear reduction that was ever made, but he ain't never seen one that turned that slow. So I said, well, obviously you missed one.
You didn't see them all this.
Yeah. Same as how this works, you'd be surprised at the number of people come and stand here and watch that gear reduction. Mm-hmm. You can't believe how slow it's turning. These two engines on the front here belong to my brother, Walden Gray. This is the upright fairbase and Mars twin flywheel. That's a 3 horsepower Cushman cub on the front right there. And the items across the front are just different. The variations of pump jacks that do the same as this one here. Just different configuration. I know we've been doing this now for, I personally been doing this for probably about 10 years. Brothers have been into it since the early 80s. We really enjoy coming out to these shows and having people look at our stuff.